Hi, it's 3 o'clock on Friday afternoon, which means it's time for the News Herald's jam session. This week's guest is Melissa Bowman, who's going to play you some what she calls obscure covers, and at least one original. And she's going to entertain you for the next half hour or so. Let's give it up for Melissa Bowman.
Thank you. Thanks for watching, guys.
Suck in love, but how are we supposed to go?
and swallows everything it needs. It's just an image of dancing to vision.
My dad passed away a couple years ago, and he was my music man, and like probably the reason that I became a musician in the first place. And the idea behind this song is that as long as I have music around, as long as I'm playing it, then he's alive in some way. It's called Voodoo Resurrection. So when I play music, it's like I'm able to resurrect him. Oh, and by the way, he made this strap for me. It's all like hand sewn. This song is on the Crickets album. That's Crickets with a K. It's on iTunes and stuff, so.
Some food.
sweet daddy.
I missed you, daddy. This season you slide so yellow into my bond. Scattered ashes, free simple with the flesh and nuts. With my melody beneath, I can almost hear you sing with the song. You'll never be good.
I think it's really cool that you guys are doing this. Christy, thank you for starting all this.
Oh, he's helping too.
Tony.
Yay, Tony.
Oh, I need an extra strap. Tony,
extra
will you take that strap off there? Thank you.
Yeah, he spent like the last year of his life making this. Can I do like a close-up of
it?
Yeah,
sure.
Is that?
Yep.
Oh, Ren and Stimpy, that's awesome.
I know.
Okay.
So I have a 7-month-old and he has Ren and Stimpy dolls. Wow, that makes me so happy. This next one I think is the saddest song in the world. Without you here, there is less to say. No longer move to drink a strong whiskey. And I shook the heads of time and I knew. Just don't think I will ever care. dinner. Cause I gotta say that I sometimes do. Got herself a good bed, man. Spends half a year offshore in our Alabama. Her friends say she's leaving, man, go join them in the West Coast sand. But you know she's got a keeper in the never really about Pensacola.
running.
This is from a cool band from Alabama. And the song is my wish for you guys. Actually starts tonight.
What?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you. But So next Saturday, I'm doing a songwriter round at Robert's Hall. If you haven't been to Robert's Hall, it's awesome. You have to check it out. And also something to look out for is the Crickets. We have an album hopefully dropping in September, so keep your eye out for that. That'll be on Amazon and iTunes and stuff.
All right, we'll have to have the Crickets out one day.
That'd be awesome.
All right. Thank you for tuning in, and be sure to check back with us next Friday at 3 for the next jam session.
Helvetica effect.
Helvetica effect.